So there's a way to kind of diagnose your hatches whenever you have a hatch that won't work. Case in point, this guy right here. If I try to create a hatch in that area, it's hatching a bunch of stuff that does not need to be hatched. Why is it doing that? Well, there's a gap somewhere in here that I've got to take care of. How do I find that gap? There are some capabilities with AutoCAD. It will try to isolate and identify those gaps. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But what you can do manually is make a grid. Just break your area up into different quadrants, different sections, and you'll notice real quick, where's the problem? Identifies that area. So now you can zoom in and say, okay, what's the problem? Well, it's right there. You've got a gap. So now I can just extend that up, close that gap. Let's check the other one, make sure it's still working. That works, that works, that works. Another problem there. So there's two problems in this geometry, and you can further isolate it there if you wanted to draw more lines and make a bigger grid to further isolate and locate the issue. It's right here. There's another gap. Close that one up, delete my grid lines, and now it should work perfectly. So there's a little tip for identifying areas, problem areas of a hatch.